does Dutch roll horribly. It's just waddling about all over the place. I've already tried increasing the area of the fit. That didn't seem helpful.
It's nice to actually film something that's not electric.
Yeah, it's unusual these days, isn't it?
And you say that's your own design and own build diesel engine?
No, not my own design. Built from plans off the internet.
But you built it yourself, yeah? And how long does it run for on one tank? Do you know? Or?
Not very long, because it's only a very small tank. The tank is under the carburetor.
Right.
It doesn't really need to run long. You just get the sort of flavour of it and land and fly something interesting. But the original engine would only have had a two or three minute engine run, probably, on its standard tank. But the original wouldn't have had a throttle.
No.
So the throttle is my engine.
It's nice to be able to film something I can keep up with as well.
I'll try for a landing.
Okay.
The ground handling is negligible.